New at 6, a woman in the hospital after what was called in as an accidental shooting not far from downtown. San Antonio police responding to the 1600 block of Romero before 11:30 this morning. When officers got there, they found the victim shot in the head. She was rushed to University Hospital in critical condition. Police say a male relative living there called police and reported it. Investigators have not yet made it clear exactly how that shooting happened.